Good morning, how are you guys doing? So welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to hop on here and do a quick little intro because today we are doing my first wedding vlog. So I'm just gonna take you guys along with me just to show you what a typical work day would be like for a wedding. I go into tunnel vision. I've already had my bulletproof coffee, so I'm ready to conquer anything. This is a bridal party of seven as well as three flower girls, so I'm really excited to do that. I'm just gonna take you guys behind the scenes with me and we're just gonna get really glam. It's gonna be really cute. I have to be at the venue by 10 and it's in the city, so it's about 45 minutes from me, but it's just straight highway. So that's pretty easy, but I just like to wear all black because I like to be very professional and I feel like it's sleek. So today I just wore a really cute simple lightweight turtleneck and then some black trousers with my Vans because Vans are super comfortable. And I do also want to share with you guys that all the looks that I will be creating will be a combination of what the client wants as well as what I suggest. For most weddings, we like the look to be cohesive with the bride. You know, I just want everybody to look their best, naturally enhanced, nothing too much unless they ask for like full glam. But for the most part, I like to stay with earth tones, you know, just soft roses and blushes and pinks and peaches, you know, just really friendly colors. So yeah, this wedding is gonna be really amazing. The bride, she said she gave me a go to record, so I'm super excited. If you guys have any questions, just drop them down below. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. And I will also make sure that I list the key products that I use because I do get a lot of questions asking, you know, what's in your kit? What's some of your favorite items that you like to use on everybody? And I feel like the items that I use, I have been, you know, using them for quite some time. So I am very experienced with them and I do know that they work on most, if not all, skin type. I am ready to glam some faces. This is gonna be such a beautiful day. I've never been to this venue, but I'm super excited to take you guys along with me. So yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do an outro just because it is, again, a party of seven and three flower girls. So I will be working to full work day today. So if I don't do an outro, just know that I love you guys and I'm dropping a lot of new content this week. I will have this video up by next week. So yeah, you guys have a blessed week. Bye.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And see the horizon. Turn us to thousands, and we'll grow in number. Fueled by thumb to see the horizon. Turn us to thousands.
Thank you.